iPhone keyboard not responding, freezing and not working after the last update? If your keyboard stopped working on your iPhone, you need to follow these 4 advanced troubleshooting guides to solve your problem. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Solution 1. Enable and disable the keyboard setting on iPhone. Open Setting, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Keyboard. Now disable all the settings from here. After a few seconds, later, turn them back again. Quickly after that, restart your iPhone. Sometimes restarting your iPhone can fix a temporary issue. Solution 2. Update the software. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Software Update, and check if there is an available update. If there is an update, download and install it. Solution 3. Force quit the app. If the keyboard is not working in a particular app, try force quitting quit and reopening it. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen or double check the home button to access the app switcher. Then swipe up on the app to force quit it. Solution 4. Reset all settings if none of the above steps work. You may need to restart all the settings on your iPhone. This will not erase your data or media, but it will reset your settings to their default values. Solution 4. Try using a different keyboard on iPhone. You can install many different types of keyboards from the App Store. If none of these solutions work, write a comment and let me know. Thanks for watching.